A local cause is bringing fresh produce to those in need. They're using the fall harvest season to do some good. News Channel 5's Ashley Johnson has more.
Dozens of volunteers spent the morning picking fresh produce, but not for themselves.
Instead of having the produce lay in the fields and go to waste, that it be put in the mouths and kitchens of people who would really appreciate it and really enjoy it.
It's known as gleaning, and it's part of City Market's Eat Local Week.
Produce is so much fresher when it comes from just down the road. So, and you know, it can be a little pricier than things conventionally grown available in supermarkets.
While many farms across the Intervale open their fields for this special occasion, others plan on giving to charity all along.
All of the produce picked at the Diggersmurth farm will be sent to the Vermont Food Bank and then be distributed to other food shelves throughout the state.
This particular farm plants extra rows strictly to donate to the food shelf.
It's all part of the USDA's Garden Project that encourages organizations throughout Vermont to gather fresh fruits and vegetables for the hungry.
This initiative just started this year, and thousands and thousands of pounds of produce have been donated to different agencies.
It's an initiative that organizers hope will have volunteers gleaning for years to come. In Burlington, Ashley Johnson, News Channel 5.